afternoon, Your Honor. Melissa McNeil on behalf of Mr. Cruz.
Okay, thank you. Are you Nicholas Jacob Cruz?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, sir. You are charged with 17 counts of premeditated murder. I have something very important to tell you. You're charged with some very serious crimes. You have the right to remain silent if you give up that right at any time during this hearing. Whatever you say can and will be used against you in the prosecution of this case. State, how would you like to proceed today? Are you seeking to hold the defendant no bond and a finding of proof evident presumption great?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay, you may proceed.
Your Honor, the state's relying on the sworn affidavit that the court has been provided as to the 17 counts of first-degree murder and the contents of the sworn affidavit by detectives citing the actions of the defendant in going to Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School on February 14th, 2018 with a premeditated design in that he went loaded with an AR-15 rifle. He had additional ammunition with him and shot 17 individuals. Who later died as a result of the gunshot wounds, and then he fled the scene. So the state is seeking a no bond hold on the defendant.
Okay, defense.
Your Honor, the defense has no arguments at this time and will defer until further court proceedings. We would formally invoke Mr. Cruz's right to remain silent, and that notification relates to any law enforcement agencies that are involved in this case, both at a state and federal level.
Okay, I've reviewed the probable cause affidavit Mr. Cruz filed in your case, and I find probable cause. I further find the proof of guilt to be evident or the presumption great. Therefore, Mr. Cruz, you're going to be held without bond until further order of the court. This order is without prejudice for you to file a motion to set bond with your assigned division judge and request a hearing under State v. Arthur. Does anybody know, has he been assigned a division judge yet?
Yes, he has, Your Honor. He's been assigned to Judge Shears.
Okay, all right. Thank you very much. Sir, you're going to be held no bond.